Welcome back to XCOM Chimera Squad. Gonna go for the keypad door. Over there.
Follow me!
Okay. Alright, two enemies. Alright, let's take that one down. Or try to.
Target in sight.
Topped off. Cracking skulls.
The target.
Traversing.
Move or die.
Sticky bomb out.
Hello, neighbor.
That was close. Hold on.
Tossing frag. Explosive out.
Okay.
Keep clear of that thing.
see that target?
Let's get your insides back inside.
Waves.
Shrapnel out.
I'll blow it up if we're ready.
There's our target.
Going on here.
There's only one way into this hangar, through a corridor defended by the best Gray Phoenix has to offer. Oh, and the room is full of starship fuel, so don't shoot anything with a warning label.
All good. I can fix burns up to 5th degree, baby.
We'll see about that. Okay, first impression.
Moving in.
They're getting away. Keep them off that ship.
Frag out.
No time to waste.
Boom! You're healed.
Throwing shrapnel.
Okay.
Gotta get moving.
Let's move up. Well, clearly, the launch bay was certainly easier than I imagined it would be.
You'll be fine.
Thanks for the assist. Heading over there.
Oh, you're kidding me!
Oh, hell, they have one of those things?
Gotcha!
Yeah, it's a sectopod! Clearly, I made all the wrong choices in life.
The starship is nearly fueled. Stop Gray Phoenix before they can launch.
What's gonna be next, really? Alright, there are fewer aggressive enemies. Okay, Claymore, you first. Axiom. Alright, let's get
entering.
Going.
Thank you.
This
is crazy.
If they
get to that console, they'll launch the ship.
Tossing frag. Ruining the hostile's day.
All right, crew chief, you're gone. Worth doing.
What's up?
One gone.
Think fast.
Need a little help?
Nothing can strike us down.
What is a plasma rifle anyway? Okay. Never mind.
Wired up.
Enable the rage. Psych it up. It's over.
So that's it then. Crew Chief Yarvo is gone. We're stuck here. Very well. I shall direct all of our forces to stand down.
I accept your surrender?
It does not matter where you send us. This world remains our prison.
Squad. Your quick thinking prevented significant damage to City 31. And yet, Gray Phoenix was not trying to flee to the Elders. They wanted to go home, or find a new place to call home. How they went about it cannot be excused, but I will advise XCOM HQ to consider this development. After reviewing the intel from your investigation, we're left with more questions than answers. Gray Phoenix sought to steal multiple starships from the city's starport. This required secrecy. Mayor Nightingale's death made their goal more difficult to achieve. Worse, there are clear signs they had external backing. Until we know more, we've designated their silent partner, Atlas.
Should we run down leads on Atlas?
No, there's too little to go on. Mayor Nightingale's death remains your priority.
You mentioned two other groups who could have aided her killers.
Focus on one. If Atlas becomes more than just a theory, we'll update. Sacred Coil is what happens when former Advent officers find religion, or create one. They claim to be the true path for City 31's hybrids, as long as that path involves armed sedition.
All right, so Shelter, Cerub, Zephyr. Eight HP, 40 will, okay. Well.
Whisper, hey man.
Cherub, welcome to City 31. You up to speed?
Yeah, I can't wait. When do we head to the field office?
This is the field office. You get used to it.
Really?
Actually, no. It's a dump.
But it's our dump, so we'll make it work.
I wish we could bottle his enthusiasm.
Extra damage on shotguns. All right. Okay, let's see. I'll actually just start this mission. It's not like I have a choice, do I? What is a choice? You know, as tempting as it would be, I'm just gonna have to go with Claymore for now. Reason being is I don't know the capabilities that he has, so I kind of want to be on the safe side a bit here. Whereas Claymore is a known factor. All right, let's go. Besides, Claymore has three different kinds of explosives that I've equipped him with.
Welcome to City 31's not-so-hidden Advent Bunker. A wit
witness spotted sacred coil poking around down here. If they give you trouble, poke back.
Right, well, Costin here signing out. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more.